core to any energy audit. You've got a blower door test. An infrared camera scan. Combustion safety testing for homes with gas appliances, a gas water heater, a gas furnace. A building walkthrough from the basement to the four corners of the attic. And a survey of all the appliances and the lighting, and you talk to the homeowner about how they're using the house. You assimilate all this data together into a report that a homeowner can use to prioritize different projects within the home. Identifying the source of the problem is what the audit will do. Once you fix the home, then you want to retest the house. You can benchmark those items that were identified in the source of the energy audit. How this is applied within each individual house is important. And the standards to which your auditor are applying on the home is what gives the industry some sort of normalization. So if one energy auditor does an audit on your home and he uses a BPI or a HERS standard, then another company that's a home performance contractor can come in, use that auditor's data to fix those items that were identified in the source of the energy audit.